Everyone, I'm Brahmini. Hope everyone are safe from COVID-19. CBS Innovation is a company located in Bangalore where all our marketing strategies and interaction takes place. And Nature Jaini is our homestay approved by Government of Karnataka, where we have our farm with many adventurous activities like trekking, bird watching, kayaking, campfire, and many more activities. 2 days program for the corporate people and also a small people, which is located near to our location, that is MMLs and BRLs, which is 180 kilometers. Also, this program will be conducted in Kanakapura also, which is again located 90 kilometers away from Bangalore. And where these two, all the activities, the adventurous activities like the kayaking, trekking, jeep ride, campfire, bird sight and bird watching, all this will be scheduled in 2 different day program as per the itinerary whichever is coming on the screen. Along with this, we also have in a night events like campfire, open theater, barbecue and karaoke and stargazing with a good touch of tasty food like bamboo chicken, bamboo biryani, tribal foods and barbecue based on your interest and your request. And along with this, to build a good relationship between different teams, we also have a small fun games like treasure hunt. With all these activities, you can also go and watch a few attractions which is very near to our homestay, like Hoganakal Falls, Talakadu, BR Hills. Main motto here is to create a co-farming culture on subscription basis, where here a group of people can come together, grow your own vegetables in provided space of 400 square feet. Example, now 1 acre of land will be provided and it will be shared among 100 members. So each 100 member, each one member will have his or our own 400 square feet of space where you can cultivate the vegetables whichever you like and create a co-farming between a different group member. And our main vision is to create a platform or a space where like-minded individuals can come together and experience the real freedom of nature. Doesn't it sound interesting? Yes.